Dead sec. I'm gonna snoop around a little and see what I can find. One of the Daves sent this out to the others. High priority. Let's take a look.
You need to calm down. I cashed in on my favors to get them here. Don't blow this.
You know I deserve this, I...
Bad Boy runs a big risk here. She told us all about you. Enough for us to come to a decision.
Of course. There is only one decision, right?
You have no place among the Daves.
Wrong. I'm better than any one of you. Test me. Let's do this right now.
You have no place within DedSec, either.
What the fuck? Do you have any idea what I can do?
You can talk. You can pose. But you don't understand. We work anonymously. There is no you in DedSec.
Yeah, well, there is a you in DedSuck.
Why did you waste our time, Bad Boy?
Default's as good as he says. He just needs to learn when to shut up.
You know what? You wasted my time. All of you. I give your rinky-dink shit a year, at best.
Those are the same days I found in the Ambrose. Looks like this guy's trying to pin the murder on Default. Something feels off here.
DedSec must reboot. It is a shackled army ready to fight. It is the voice of the people, muzzled by its own leaders. That's right. DedSec has leaders, despite their denial. But they would rather stroke their own egos through social media than bring about social change. So blood must be drawn. Every war begins with a tragedy.
Somebody's got their panties in a tangle. Aiden told me about DedSec's leaders, the Daves. This whack job sounds like he's gunning for them. Mm.
One time I saw a guy driving on the side.
You were full of secrets, weren't you? This guy's dead sack. I'm gonna eavesdrop. The Daves. This guy's part of dead sack's inner circle. I don't know what I'll find at the Amrose, but I have a nasty hunch. I left a tracker on his phone so I can keep tabs on him.
Ash! Man!
Makes me wonder why I bother to drive in this city.
Just follow the ball and wait for some cash. Hey, I'll be...
What's he? No.
Hey!
Damn. These are the same Daves from the Default video. The Ambrose was Default's old haunt, too. Something feels too clean here. I found your friends dead in the Ambrose.
Leave me alone.
I'm trying to warn you, dipshit. You guys need to go underground.
Mind your own business.
Not the reaction I expected.
Take it easy now.
Something ain't lining up here. Let's check back in with my DedSec pal. Looks like he made a recent call.
Okay. I've got them all gathered in one place. If you want your pay, get your guys over here and hit them now. Nobody gets out alive.
This asshole called a hit in his own people to kill his opposition? I ain't gonna cry over a few black hats, but this guy wants to unleash DedSec. That will be a fucking disaster. I'm showing his car is parked around back. Let's have a look. If I'm lucky, this guy will be nice and sloshed. It'll make it real easy to...
What is that, you dirty fucker?
Gotcha.
Guess what? We got Raymond Kenny. Yeah, outside the bar. Your guys will bring him in.
Strong. Just treat it like like a bad trip, T. Bad trip. Oh, it's pounding. I gotta catch up with this guy. What is this? Horse tranquilizer? I'm not trying to lose my shit here.
Brewer, this is really not a good time.
I just wanted to see if I can help.
I know I bugged out on you last time. I don't want to be a coward, but I am, and I hate it.
It's okay, it's okay. I got it under control.
Wait, are you drunk?
Horse tranquilizers.
Well, I totally understand. Call me back when you're done.
He's on the phone. I need to listen in.
We got Kenny. Start packing your shit up. When do we get our check? Blue can't have this on the books. You need to give us a few days to make sure it goes through proper channels.
You make sure it does. What about Default?
Freak's doing this pro bono.
Fucking Default. I figured he scurried away from Chicago the last time we spanked him. Loom and the rat together. This is a foul fucking mix.
With Default on my tail, Bloom is guaranteed to find me no matter where I hide.
Yes, he's that good. Only got one option here. Find the son of a bitch first, and take him out. Brewer, I need you to look up something for me.
Sure.
Start with my location. Search for networks around me. I'm looking for dumb shit. Emoticons?
ASCII?
I'm not seeing anything. Wait, squigglies. Oh, cute.
I guess that's supposed to be a mouse tail.
That's the one. Send me the location of that machine.
Done.
Let's see what he's got on his machine.
I don't know, it's starting to clear up. My guts feel like they're about to abandon ship. Let's hope Taylor, my little Bloom buddy, paid off. I think I might have struck gold here. But, Jesus, fucking keep my lunch down. Can't eat. No good. Come on. Quiet.
Shh. What the? Oh, fuck, got that?
Take me days to track him through this. No time. Let's see if I can get his goat, though. Make him slip up. Hopefully he's paying attention.
Hey, Defect! We need to talk. So why don't you give me a call?
Really slumming it here, ain't ya?
Well, I was expecting something a little bit more dramatic. I'm a little disappointed. Well, since you ain't here, you won't mind me fucking around with your rig. Some of this might interest WKZ-TV.
Ha ha! God damn it. I should have expected an alarm.
Checkout time, Ray.
Oh, now you want to talk. Uh-huh. Yeah, well, I'm busy. Leave a message. T-Bone speaking.
You inbred backwater Sasquatch! Do you understand how extinct you are?
Well, why don't you stop by so we can talk about it? That was the old humanoid building behind him. Whoops. You fucked up, son. Put a hacker for hire on our trail. Goes by the name Default. That kid's got a huge ego and the skills to back it up, so he makes everything a goddamn game. He wears some kind of electronic rat mask.
I can never tell if you're messing with me. I'd offer to come along, but I'd just get in your way, right?
Yeah, probably. Can't underestimate Default. He knew I'd track him back here. I gotta stay sharp, work the trap, find a way through, and hope there's a rat at the end of his maze. All these guys are geared up and ready for trouble. That's what a Bloom budget'll get you. Probably safer to try to slip past them. You're watching me, ain't you? Oh yeah, kid. I'm coming for you. Now, in the video, Default was up there somewhere.
He's not gonna show. This is a waste of time.
He'll show. Just wait.
Default wants us on camera. If you engage, make sure you get it.
Fuck that. I think you're gonna be on camera.
You don't have
to. I'll track him. Advantage. You're clear.
Identify yourself.
Thank you.
enough fucking games, all right? What is this?
I looked, and there before me was a pale horse. Its rider was named Raymond fucking Kenny. And death followed behind him. Fathers, mothers, husbands, wives, lovers.
Did it make you feel powerful, Ray?
Did you get a little tingle between your legs?
This is sick.
I think you're growing as a person, Ray.
Eat shit, Default. Sam Jennings.
Let's talk about this.
Oh, we will. When I find you.
See you, Ray. I'm an artist too.
Shut the fuck up!
Investigators have confirmed Raymond Kenny, an ex-Bloom Industries employee, is responsible for the blackout, which has resulted in 11 confirmed deaths. Kenny's motivations are as of yet unknown. And Bloom has...
No! No! It's all bullshit! That's not the way it went down at all, you twisted, psychopathic fuck! Is this how you get off? Well, fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Watch until you cut the power and let him out! You murdered him! Murderer! Murderer!
They died because I wanted to send a message. I thought I could warn people about what was coming. Show them that one person can shut down a whole system.
In the months after your crime, each one of these families found a lump of cash in their savings. Was that you? Did you try to buy your redemption?
I tried to make it right.
Oh, you'll make it right, Ray. What's the price?
You gave us a good run, Ray.
Yeah, it hurts.
Okay. Okay. Remember your training.
Default's running the show here. Damn near Comet, too. At least I know now why he's doing all this.
Why?
His brother died in the blackout.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
Yeah. Listen, the silo's been compromised, so I gotta be ready for a fight.
You mean we?
I got enough blood in my hands, Frewer. I've been fighting tooth and claw for years. I do need your help, man, but I don't expect it.
You didn't bail on me, I'm not bailing on you.
That your chemical courage speaking?
Nope. I'm done. I threw those in the garbage. I'll hide out until you're back at the silo.
Hey, Frewer. Thanks.